Oh, look, it's more fucking crabs. These guys are actually annoying as piss. Well, we can actually just keep going down, or we can just kind of go hang out on here. Actually, there's like literally no fucking distance for this. Like it's literally like shallow. Like guys, it goes up to my shins. This water, and yet those crabs have submerged themselves. I'm not even gonna bother fighting them. I mean, they're peaceful crabs. They've done nothing. They've done nothing to me, to be honest. Technically, I was the aggressor. I killed the mother crab with the fusion cannon, and now I killed the babies. Actually, what am I doing back here? There's actually no reason for me to be here. Okay, I guess this is not really the way we want to go. I'm gonna assume it's not the way we want to go. Let's go up here instead. Let's fall down here and into this portal room. Actually, this all goes to the same fucking place, doesn't it? Alright. Well, this is actually a tactical falling, just so I can get to the health right there. I knew I had missed something. My gamer senses were tingling. Alright. So, this is probably not the way up. So let's go all the way to the top again. Or it could be. Nobody truly knows. This place is a labyrinth. Let's be honest now. It's a labyrinth. Alright, there's a crab there, but once again, we have no quarrel with him. Whatever, we have no quarrel with him either. I stole his grenades. I'm the bad guy here. Alright, let's go right here. I just don't want to fight crabs. Can you blame me? They're delicious. They don't deserve to be melted. Oh shit. Alright, now. What do you have here? Tech armor. 51 tech armor, guys. Ow. Okay, 44 tech armor, guys. Fuck. 41 tech armor. Fuck. Yeah, we got him. Alright, now we made it to the top of this place. Okay, I was just giving you guys the pretending noise. If I actually collected any of that. Fuck. Oh, I'm onto your tricks now. I can fucking Mission Impossible this shit. Ow, apparently no, I can't. Alright, now I did. Dude, what if this guy just wants to go to fucking home? Like, does he go through this all the time and he wants to, like, just go to his fucking office? Of course there's another one there. I think fire is out my side like an ass, though. Alright, we're good. Alright. Fuck! I was looking the wrong direction. You know, I should probably use some more of these rockets, but yeah. Oh! Didn't fall for it that time, sucker. Actually, I did that mid-air jump thing. Alright. What the hell is this? Oh, dude, we're flying. This is clearly technology from the N64 that is only can be used there. And I thought I was looking at heaven, but in actuality I was looking at robots. No, we don't want to use that. Who the hell is shooting me? Fucking rude. Alright, can we just kind of jump through this? Or do we have to wait for this to go all the way up? Actually, can I kind of just... I can kind of look up. don't know what this guy's plan is. But it's just not a very good plan. Ah, we're full on health. You know, there's a giant vulnerability of these robots. Which is, they are not armored enough. Alright, can I jump onto that? Yes, I can. And we get another fusion cannon. How much ammo do I have for that now? We have 3 shots, guys. We went from 2 to 3. So far, this has been a good mission. That's like a... We've almost doubled our ammo somehow. What's up here? Ah, it's a save point. Ah, sure, we'll have the save. I don't think we're going back to the catacombs. So we'll just do that. I don't know why I saved it like a pleb. Fuck, I'm just running through it, I don't care. Honestly, you could just do like a ton of those laser traps and I'd probably have the most difficulty with that. Let's go back to the rockets. Actually, that's not the rockets. That's not the rockets either. I didn't want to risk not being able to shoot him. Alright, what's over here? Clearly we're in the vaults. The fuck does this guy want? Okay, apparently nothing. Let me just get rid of this shitty minigun ammo, because this has literally been the worst weapon I've ever seen designed. Okay, alright, we got more ammo. To waste on you, there we go. So behind this door was a health pickup, which we do not need. Let's see what's behind this door. As long as I can. Oh, he actually died. Oh, we got some tech arrows here, and this is pretty much it for this place. It's like a storage closet. And what's behind the last door? Okay, I'm pretty sure this guy's a bit tankier than that. But I'm interested to see how long it'll take for him to die if I just keep spraying him out of range. Maybe I'm not even hitting him. Oh, I took all the ammo. That seems pretty balanced. Alright, so here we have the laser packs. Wait, oh shit. Why didn't you trigger the lasers? Something organic lasers or something. Fuck. Alright. Maybe we should try the other way. I think the lasers will cause less of a problem. Wow, they actually fucking hurt. I'm not used to taking damage. Ah, there's more fucking tech armor right there. Alright, there's a guy right there. It's just shooting with the fucking shotgun. How many shots does he need? Dude, fuck this place. There's too much shit here that's annoying, so let's just go run back this way. What the fuck's going on here? Why was I not invited to this party? Oh, it's this thing. I guess we could do this. Sure, let's do this. I mean, so far this is not incredibly difficult. It would be harder if these things were spinning, but they are not. Actually, I don't even know how you do that on the A64 controller when they were spinning. I guess we'll go for the grenades here. Yeah, you know what? Actually, this is worth it, because... I was kind of feeling a bit on the low side in terms of ammunition. Well, I have plenty of rockets, though. I think we just go in a giant loop-de-loop here, though. I guess we go over here. The one of the easier jumping areas that we've been to so far. Okay. Oh, we get ultra health. Nice. How dare you wait there for me? Actually, he decided to just flop over and die. All according to plan. Alright, so this place is not actually a progression area, so I have to go the other way anyways. Not before I stab some of these robots, though. Right in the central processor unit. Fuck. That was some bullshit fucking bouncing, but yeah. We could do another one, actually. Oh, there's another one right here. I'm onto his tricks. There you go. Nobody out-tricks the trickster. Falling for enough tricks here. Ah, I got him too, actually. I edged him out. Some clips here. I think there's guys spotting behind me, but that's okay. I think I can hear them running behind me. Oh my god, this is... Yeah, fuck that guy. I'm not fighting this. Oh god, I'm fucking surrounded. That is the most damage these guys have ever done. Is they actually got a nice surround on me. Now, I wonder if I should just rocket these guys, but yeah. Alright, there's a health pickup here. And there's one of these guys. That's why we need the rockets. Alright, you know what? You get a rocket to your face. Maybe you do too, but I'm actually kinda lazy. Fuck. I guess I should blow some of these guys up. I didn't even kill this guy with the rockets I sent at him. Oh shit, it was a melee guy. You want to go down in melee combat, I didn't oblige him. Whatever. You know, I'm pretty sure if I waited for it, it would work, but whatever. I'm lazy. That was the deal with this. Oh. So, I don't know. We want to go here or there? I guess we'll go here first. I guess there's some tech armor here, so this is automatically worth it. And box of grenades, alright. I want a couple of these guys. Shit, these guys are totally not worth fucking. Actually, wait, this guy is retarded. Why did they lose so many brain cells last time I fought them? Oh look, it's the final Chronoscepter piece, guys. We finally did it. We finally got to it. And I'm bullshitting you again. It's not. It's a fusion cannon. Fusion cannon, which I have full ammo for. So I should probably be using it more often. But I haven't really felt the need to. I instead prefer to use the bow and arrow. You know, fuck it, why not? Fusion cannon, this asshole. What the fuck? My eyes, it didn't even kill the guy I was fucking going after. This is the worst weapon ever designed. Knew there had to be a reason that I was using it. Mostly because it's the worst weapon ever designed. You know, these guys are not good with bullets, but they are good with knives. Well, dying to them anyways. Alright, what do we have here? Is this like the... Yeah, I could... I think there's another passageway up here, so... Hey, can I pass? There's a lot of shit in here. Maybe we'll use that fusion cannon after all. Alright. This is the one moment that I would have actually used it with. And it failed to kill the guy on the side here. But it did do a shit ton of damage to him. And this guy isn't dead either, so overall it's a failure. Fuck, I clearly was not shooting for him. Yeah, okay, nobody likes you. There you go, you're gone. I didn't even get the checkpoint when I initially got into this room. Then again, who needs a checkpoint when you're not dying? Alright, let's bring out the good old rockets. Actually, you know what? What am I doing? Fucking fuck the rockets. Okay. That was like the perfect one. And this guy's not dead. He should have died just from watching the amazingness that was the accuracy and destruction, which is me firing that weapon. But he did not die. Oh, there we go. Ultra health. 250 life. I would like some more tech armor so I can maintain that 250 life, though. The game will not give me such things, though. Alright, give me the rockets, though. I have a shit ton of rockets I can get from this place. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna rocket this guy, and that's just for the fucking... Just for the hell of it. Just so I can pick up one rocket and discard the rest. Because we do not need them. Alright, hate to hear them. Guess I'll just fucking shoot this guy. Where are we going to? Guess over here? Sure, let's go over here. Oh. Of course, there's one that I can actually shoot back at the very end of this place. Do a bit more health. I think he shot behind him. That guy's the master of trick shots. Actually, what the fuck? He's gonna melee me? Fine. I'm okay with that. But I'm not okay with these guys. It's very random who decides who dies. Now I have missing 2 health, look what you made me do. Probably should just use the rockets. I don't know why I'm not using the rockets. I keep saying this. And every time I walk into a room and there's like a ton of rockets, but I had my grenade launcher out, so I wanted to kill things with that. Fuck that guy. The fuck is this? Who was using the elevator before me? There we go. There we go, I taught him a lesson about love. Ah, fusion charge. Hi, goodbye. I will be going up here. Well, the music has now changed. I have to say, I like the decor. I mean, why even bother hanging these guys upside down? Ah, they're bleeding too. Wow. See, I told you he's a dick. You got to, like, hang people upside down? Alright. The boss. Oh, shit. It was you all along. Mecha dinosaur. Oh, fuck, he's got laser eyes. Question is, can I knife Mecha Dinosaur? Of course we can. What? He's firing under his ass, and also that hurts. I actually can do this. I actually can do this. I actually can do this. This is the worst fucking thing I've ever done in a video game. I can take him down with a knife. It's gonna take a really long time. This is like out of all the bad things I've ever done, this is the worst. I mean, he is hitting me sometimes, but it's mostly when I'm not going the right direction. Yeah, because he wants to do this to me. There you go, now I'm behind him. I just have to jump whenever he does like that little leg attack. I don't know what the hell he's doing with that. He's like spazzing out. I feel like we're missing out because we don't get to see like his grand attacks. This is the worst thing I've ever done, I'm just saying. Okay. Playing on hard difficulty, I'm laying the boss down. Ow, that actually hit me. So guys, how are you doing today? You know, maybe this is a good time for my final thoughts of this game. Bosses are a mixed bag. I still don't know what the hell to deal with that is. I feel like I'm making a mockery of this game, though. But I feel it's a fitting end. It's how all the dinosaurs wanted Bowser to go down. I don't think there's one dinosaur in this game that I never wanted to take out. With weapons. Which says a lot, doesn't it? Alright, let's just get another thing around him. There you go. Oh my god. Well guys, we did it. It's appropriate that I have my knife out, to be honest, in this cutscene. That's it. And guess what? We get the last Chrono Scepter piece. There you go. It looks like a pile of shit. Yes, we would love to save our game. Thank you very much. But that wasn't it. That wasn't the final boss. What was the final boss? It was Pistol. No, it was also Mecha Dinosaur is pretty cool, but I'm surprised I was able to circle straight from to death. So what's this guy, you ask? Well, we're going somewhere. Fuck. He's got even more of this decor. Dude, this guy's an even bigger dick than T-Rex. Look how many skulls he has. Fuck. Yep. Yep, this is a boss. Oh shit, I missed him. I guess we'll just knife him now. I don't need your fucking Chrono Scepter. Alright. I blew him up with my knife. By the way, the Chrono Scepter cannot be reloaded, so when it was out, it was out. And that's the reward you get, is you get to fight this guy with the most powerful weapon in the game. And he's dead. Gotta get out of here. You know, I don't even know why he tried to collect the Chrono Scepter in the first place anyways. It only had 3 shots. It's completely useless now. Apparently he's not done exploding. And congratulations, guys, we made it to the end. That is the end of Turok. I like it. It's a good game. Obviously, or else I wouldn't have played it. As I said, I have no nostalgia to fall back on, so my liking of this game is purely based upon the fact it's a fun game. And I'd say that the port is definitely better than the N64 version in a lot of ways. Because I looked at it, I'm like, I don't think I could do the platforming and stuff with the controller, man. I would never want to do that. It would piss me off. Just like, you looked at how I did the platforming here. Imagine if I had to line up those jumps and fucking look at the map and what other people were saying. Fuck that noise. I would say this game was more fun. Or, like, better on the PC, just because it's, like, they actually had good field of vision, good draw distance-ish on most missions. And the gameplay was really fun. I liked the combination of knifing. As for the difficulty level, normal is super easy. As I said, all the enemies, like, you play on normal, and you get basically enough ammunition to run around and keep using guns. When you play on hard, they just, for whatever reason, do not drop ammunition anymore. So you actually have to run around with your knife occasionally, which is kind of weird, but you can do it on like some of the weaker enemies, I guess it's fine. And then on the hardcore mode, it's fucking ridiculous. The enemies are so fast on the difficulty. I probably could have done it, but I didn't want to do it just because I wanted to have fun. Because you know those 9 lives I had with 99 triangle pieces or whatever the hell they're called, fucking Doritos or whatever the hell. I probably would have used burn some of those lives. I'm surprised I didn't burn any of those lives near the end here, because I think the first time I ran through the game I did burn through some of them, but in this one, in my run here, I guess I never burned through any of them. So I guess I could have kicked it up to hardcore, but it would have been really, I mean, there were some parts I thought you guys probably weren't too into, like really grindy me knifing shit. It would have been a lot more of that. Especially like the iguana guys, because they get like, I think they get tankier maybe, I don't know. But I know they get faster, and I know they do more damage, at least those two. And the fact they get faster means you can't circle strafe every single one of them, which may be annoying, so. That fucking T-Rex boss was funny. I didn't expect to be able to circle strafe the entire time with the knife, but I mean, the final boss was gonna kill me if I continued to do that, but he's almost already dead, so that's how I got it. So that's the whole point of the Chrono Scepter. Just a little reward at the end, so you can kind of just kill stuff, kill the boss really quickly. You can actually have it, you can unlock it as a cheat to use in single player, but I'm not much for cheating, so I just liked it as a, it's like a nice bonus at the end, you know? You had seen me use most of the weapons. Most of them are pretty cool. Some of them are like, I don't know, kind of meh. Anything with an explosion was particularly effective in this. Probably a little bit too effective, if you ask me, so. But overall, the game's very, very good. I like it. Clearly a classic. Clearly. I'm surprised there's as much attention on my first part of the YouTube video that when I uploaded this. Like, a lot of people knew what this was, and they were really excited I was doing it. Apparently a lot of people have memories with this, of this game. I do not. But it was still fun for me to go through. I loved it a lot, so it was great. It was honestly just a treat all around. As I said, even with my second run to this game, I still had a lot of fun with it. Still really good. Now, as for Turok 2, so this is the first Turok, and they've made like, I don't know, a gazillion games. They even did like an Xbox 360 reboot, which I'm not a console gaming channel or whatever, so I mean you're never gonna see that of me. It's just gonna be like if they port it over to PC, you'll see it. And apparently Turok 2 is what some people were saying is the best Turok game, and that is getting ported as we speak apparently, and it's been getting ported for a while, so that we may be seeing that soon, and I'll bring that to YouTube as well. I want to do one run through it on my own on stream kind of thing. Once on stream, then once on YouTube kind of thing. That's the way I'll do this. So as it, I'm more than happy to do Turok 2. As it, I've never played any of the Turok games. So Turok 2 never played. Turok 3 never played. The Turok reboot never played. Just fucking it completely kind of passed by me. Never touched it. Because it was always a very console gaming experience, and now they brought it to PC, so more than happy to play it for you guys now. So it's just looping. I certainly hope it isn't. I'm just gonna just click. Okay, there we go. So, do we get any cheats with us? Cheat menu. Yeah, unlimited ammo, all weapons, spirit mode. There's all the cheats you can get. Warp T-Rex. It's warps you to bosses. Apparently showing credits is a cheat. Show enemies off. You can play with invisible enemies. That sounds so good. Tiny enemy mode off. Oh well. So that's it for now. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time for whatever I do again. So, or for Tark 2 whenever that comes out. So take care, everyone. Bye.